Well, today we've taxied the aircraft for the first time under its own power down the runway. It was an amazing achievement by the team.
It's a milestone that means a lot to both Boeing and Air Force as we progress towards the first flight test. And then understanding what this system and this capability is going to bring to both Boeing and the Air Force.